Moeen, what's the dressing room reaction to that win?
Good. I mean, obviously very happy. We did a professional job, and all 3 days we stayed on top of these guys who were a very good side, so it was good.
6 for 77 for you. Do you get a man of the match award for this, or would it go to Cook and Root for those hundreds, you think?
I'd give it to Cook and Root. It was nice to get some wickets and some overs under my belt. It was just nice to bowl, and I feel like I've been bowling quite well in practice and stuff, but to do it out in the middle was good.
Talk me through those wickets. What were you trying to achieve with those ones?
I was just trying to keep it very simple, really, and not think about it too much. Just to get my action right and do the simple things, really. Try and bowl tight, and the wickets will come. And I think over here, you're going to have to bowl tight and bowl well. This wicket was actually not as easy to bat on because some spun and some didn't, and that made it quite dangerous.
Everyone talks about pace over here, but do you expect spin to play an important role in the series coming up?
Yeah, definitely. I think it's going to... I think both spinners, you know, from their side as well, is going to be important. To try and hold an end up and things like that, and if it's spinning, then to try and get some wickets, and sometimes to give the bowlers a rest. So depending on the situation of the game and the conditions, then it's going to be very important.
You're hoping to quietly go about your business, but now you're getting people looking out for you after 6 wickets today.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not obviously getting too over the top or too excited. I know it's going to be very tough against South Africa, who in my opinion are very good players of spin. I'm not getting too excited. I'm just trying to be quiet and just do my job.
No batting in this game, but how are you feeling in the nets in that regard?
I feel alright, actually. Yeah, you know, batting that, going to number 8 probably, and just going to go out and play a few shots when I can. But yeah, I'm feeling alright.
Just finally, how do you think this series is going to compare to others you played in terms of how difficult it's going to be to win?
It's going to be up there, you know. It's going to be up there with the Ashes and all that. To play South Africa in their backyard is going to be tough. So we're going to have to play really well to win the series against these boys, and hopefully we can do that.